Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I'm the host and the visionary of the Valder Beebe Show's God Talk. Some people talk to God and others believe that God talks to them. Join us in conversation with authors, religious clergy, metaphysicians, and regular people like you and I and God Talk. God Talk is a podcast available on FM radio, Roku TV, and online. Subscribe at valderbeebeshow.com. You can also subscribe at youtube.com/valderbeebeshow. Join the conversation of God Talk. I'll see you there.
Good day and welcome back to the Valder Beebe Show. I'm moving on to my next guest, one of my favorites, Joanne Butler. She's a lifestyle editor and founder and editor-in-chief of Life Minute TV. But today she's here to talk about gifting. Joanne, welcome back.
Thanks for having me, Valder.
Okay, I know you have the ultimate gift guide for everybody on my audience list. Let's get started. What did you bring us?
Well, let's start for the gamers in your life. They'll go bananas over this. It's Super Monkey Ball Banana Mania. It's fun for the whole family. Up to 4 players can play at a time. It's a new adventure for you to bounce, tilt, and roll with primo graphics, more than 300 levels and mazes, and 12 party games like monkey racing, soccer, tennis, baseball, a bunch more. And you can customize your character and your Super Monkey Ball, and there's iconic Sega characters like Sonic the Hedgehog and other guests like Hello Kitty that make an appearance, so it's super fun. Everyone's buzzing about this. Available on Nintendo Switch, PlayStation 4 and 5, and Xbox for $39.99, or PC for $29.99, so good game.
I heard this is one of the hottest games for the holiday.
Absolutely, yep.
All right, what else you bring us?
Next up, some great stuff from Land's End. And you can never go wrong with jammies for anyone on your list. I'm wearing these right now from their collection with Reese Witherspoon's company, Draper James. So comfy and cute. Even more special about this, proceeds benefit Girls Inc., which is Reese's nonprofit that supports issues facing girls. So super nice. Of course, Land's End just has the best outerwear too. And I love their fleece. The pattern half zips right here, all the rage this season. Great under a coat like this or just on its own. They have great stuff for the house. I love their stockings this year. They're so super cute. And what I love too about Land's End is that you can monogram pretty much anything there. So it's great for a personal touch. So find all this great stuff, a ton more, at landsend.com. Last day to shop to make sure you get all of your gifts before Christmas is Wednesday, December 15th. So get out there and start shopping.
Oh, I love a good monogram. Oh,
yes.
You touch my heart.
Yeah, it's nice. It just makes it a little extra special, you know, like you put some thought.
Yeah, it does. Do you have one more for us?
I do, you know, last but not least, a little reminder. You've worked hard to find the perfect presents, Valder, so make sure you get the perfect batteries. Nothing stinks more than to get something that needs them and doesn't have any. And I'm not alone in this sentiment. Apparently, 65% of parents agree that batteries not included are the scariest words they can hear this time of year. So pretty funny. I found this interesting too. More than 1 of 5 toys on this year's biggest gift lists are battery operated, and more than 1/3 don't include any. So Duracell is always my go-to here. I think that their Optimum batteries are just the best. They last super long. And you can pretty much get these, you know, at any major retailer. They make great stocking stuffers too. So don't forget your batteries, Valder.
Those are great stocking stuffers. And that reminds me, I can get some and stuff them. Oh, I love that gift. That's a great idea. Joanne, you always have great gift ideas. Where's this all wrapped up for my audience?
Yeah, check it out at lifeminute.tv. We'll have more info on all these goodies and even more.
All right. Happy holidays. Please come back before the holidays are over, because we're still making those lists and still trying to find those gifts.
Absolutely. You got it. I look forward
to it.
Thank
you, Joanne Butler.
Thank you, Valder.
Hi, I'm Valder Beebe. I host the Valder Beebe Show, broadcast on radio and television. And this is my phone pouch. My phone pouch is a great invention. It allows me to go hands-free, pocket-free, purse-free, even belt-free. Head on over to myphonepouch.com.